With human refuse like you, it wouldn't make any difference at all in the real world. So there's no point in moaning and whining about who lives or who dies.